started out first gear as well. What are you doing in first gear? Now, the lead bike is super fast up the top there. Maybe that is a first gear corner. It is pretty tight, isn't it? Jesus! Stop doing that, man! No. Right, sod it. I'm just going to take the lead and keep it, I've decided. Oh, come off it now. AI beginning to take the mickeys. That was the perfect start, by the way. See? Does anyone else think that KTM sounds a little bit like a lawnmower? What is going on? Now, I'm sure you'd rather have, you know, watch me have a battle. Sorry guys, I had to concentrate then. Very nearly stacked here. I wasn't expecting that corner to come up quite so fast. I usually have a bike in front of me to sort of alert me. I nearly went up on that curb again. Right, now I've got to pay attention here. Make sure I get this corner a bit earlier. Now I know I took that big corner a bit chicken, dropping down into fifth. We want to win, so keeping first place is the priority here. We're only 2.3 seconds ahead. I thought it'd be more. I went for that one a bit more. flat out this time. I've got this track nailed. Well, not quite nailed, but I am all over it. No surprises. Perfect. That wasn't too painful, was it, guys? One minute 15 was my fastest lap. Not bad, I think. I don't know. I have nothing to compare that to. Enjoy the replay.
Thank you.